today I'm going to be doing a clothing haul, a try on clothing haul. This was originally supposed to be uploaded about a week ago because it's supposed to be a back to school clothing haul, and it still is because I technically bought almost all these stuff for back to school. Yeah, this is a fall slash back to school clothing haul. This is all the clothes that I collected for a little bit over a month. Yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys. Let's just get on with the video. All right, so I'm going to start with Yoinks. Yoinks is a online website with that has affordable clothing. So, and they sent me these clothes, so shout out to them. Check them out. I want to first off start with this jacket. And a lot of people were asking me where I got it from. So I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys seen this type of jacket going around Instagram, Twitter, and stuff like that. I mean, I don't know if it's been on Twitter, but because I don't use Twitter, I just use Instagram, but you've probably seen it. This is how it looks like. It's just like an olive green color, and I got it in a medium so it can fit extra big. This is lash glue. Everything like this that you see on my shorts is lash glue. I'm really messy when it comes to lash glue. No, you know, and I really love it. And it's so comfy. And you see, you can get this at IMG for like $100. Why get it there when you can get it at Yoinks for less? Literally, you can get this jacket not even half the price. This, I'm talking about low on the low. You can get this jacket for the low. Come on now, steal. It's a steal. Before I continue with the video, I do want to say they did send me some pants. They're white pants. I'm gonna show you guys right now. They're white pants with the little chain, and they're super comfy. Right now they're in the washing machine, so I can't really show you those. Next thing from Yoinks is this shirt. It says, "I don't need tits, tits need me." That is a fact. Would I wear this to school? Maybe. I don't know if the teachers will be looking right here, reading my shirt. That's kind of weird. I like it a lot because of the font and because it's like a baseball tee type of thing. Really cute. By the way, I either got my clothes in a size small or a medium, just because sometimes I like to get something that fits me a little bit more bigger. For example, that jacket that I just showed you guys, I like getting jackets a little bit bigger than usual. So yeah. All right, next top. This baby blue one is so cute. It's like scrunched right here. I think that's how you say it. Scrunched, cinched, scrunched, I don't know. But yeah, it's like that in the front. And it's one of my favorite colors. It's so cute for the fall time, bitch. I love this top. By the way, I can't really scream like I usually do because there's people downstairs and they're gonna be like, what the fuck is she doing? This is the next shirt. I just recently wore this shirt on a date with my boyfriend. It's a little oversized, and I love oversized. It's like this. Really great material, very stretchy, very heavy to me. My milkshake bring. I got this in a medium. When I get t-shirts, I like getting them a little bit bigger. I don't like getting the small because I only want the little, I want the, you know what I'm saying? So this is the next top. I'm not gonna say what it says because you can clearly see it. Don't snitch on me, sis. Don't snitch on me. It gives me Powerpuff Girl vibes, but just like a slutty version. But no, I would not wear this to school. In the back, it's pretty plain, you know, pretty vulgar, but whatever. This is the last item from Yoinks, and it's just this Friends t-shirt. I got this in a medium. Very great material, very comfortable. It has nothing in the back. If you didn't know, one of my favorite shows is Friends. So yeah, before I get into my next store, I only got one thing from eBay, and it's this belt. I've been meaning to get a white belt for a while like this. But everywhere, they trying to like make it really freaking expensive for this freaking belt. So I was like, let me be smart and go look it up on eBay. And I found it. I've been needing a white belt like this for a very long time. So I got it. Now on to Shein. Yeah, so I got this shirt from Shein. Not really sure what to call this shirt. It's just like a blouse. Maybe a blouse, I'm not sure. But I really like the pattern of it. Cute, I freaking love it. The material is amazing. The pattern is everything. I love the combination, the color combination. This. Yeah, you can dress it up, you can dress it down. Other two things I got from Shein are these two belts. I really like them, so I had to get them. They're like these type of belts. They look like seat belts. They're super cool. And I don't have any yellow belts. And I was like, this is so cute. Although I don't even know what to wear with it yet. But I got this black and yellow belt from Shein. And I couldn't be happier because this is such a staple piece. I also got some socks from Shein. There's only one pair in here right now, but it came with like 5 pairs of socks. So also got that. So the next thing I got is this Puma shirt. I think I got this from like TJ Maxx when I went with my mom. This is the only thing that I've bought in the real actual store. Just because I needed a regular shirt, you know. Nothing on the back other than the little logo right there. It's so freaking soft. So the next place I'm gonna show you guys is Tilly's. Got these pants from Tilly's. Let me show you guys. They're just Dickie jeans. And they're just the jean ones, and I'm like literally obsessed with them. A lot of you guys are gonna be like, ew, those are ugly, but sis, to me these are beautiful. I have the belt that I bought from Shein on as well. Really cute. The thing that I'm obsessed with them about is the contrast stitch, because I'm obsessed with contrast stitch, and they're just so pretty. Like, what was that? Really cute, and I love them, and they're big. I accidentally got a size up without even noticing. I got a 5, which is a 27 at Tilly's. I'm originally a 26. It's a dupe for the IMGEA pants. Well, I got these for like $44, and the ones from IMGEA are $120. So this is a steal. Oh yeah, I got some shoes from Foot Action. Foot Action. They're just these. If you've seen my sneaker collection, you've already seen them, but I'm just showing you guys these shoes here because I bought them in the same month, so why not. I got these Air Max 90s, and I got them because of the colorway. I don't have a colorway like this, so I got these. And they're so comfortable, sister. Let me just tell you that. Next store is Brandy Melville. And I only got 2 things from Brandy Melville. First thing I got was this belt. Hey guys. Looks like this. And I'm obsessed with it. My dog's in the background. Like always. Shout out to Eris, because I saw it on her first and I was like, that belt is so cute. Then I got this top from Brandy as well. It's like a zip up. I don't know if this is like a sweater, like a shirt, or I don't know, but it's so cute. Oh my gosh, look at this. And the quality is so amazing. Looks like this. And I'm so in love with this shirt. So pretty. So preppy. I just love it so much. So the next store is Fashion Nova. Only got 2 things for Fashion Nova. I got these biker shorts for Fashion Nova. You've probably already seen them before. And they're just blue. And they have like this, can y'all see that sheen? Yeah, they got that sheen. And they're really cute. And I love them. And they're really nice. Next thing I got from Fashion Nova is this dress. I'm not gonna try it on because I just don't feel like it, but it looks like this. If you've seen my first day of school video, then you've seen this dress I wore for the first day of school. Not because I planned it for real, I actually planned on wearing some pants that I'll show you guys later on with like a crop top, but they didn't come on time, so I had to wear this. But yeah, I wore this on the first day of school. It's just this pretty blue dress, and I'm so in love with it. The quality is amazing, and I love stuff that zip down like this. Oh, I'm such a sucker for that. Fashion Nova has amazing quality for great prices, honestly. And yeah, it just looks like this. And I love it so much. All right. Okay. Next store is Pretty Little Thing. There she goes. Cool. First thing is this shirt. Follow me on Instagram at GoldenTati4Eyes. You would have seen this shirt. I'm obsessed with this shirt, like obsessed with this shirt. It matches my nails, oh my gosh. It has like this contrast stitch that makes it look like inside out, but it just makes it look so cool. Like I love this shirt so much, and it's so pretty. Not to mention it's one of my favorite colors. Like, oh, it's ribbed material, and I'm obsessed with it. The next thing I got are these Pretty Little Thing monochromatic biker shorts. These are a bit see-through, as you can see. What I usually do when I wear these shorts is I put a black biker shorts under these ones when I wear them, so it won't be see-through. Next thing from Pretty Little Thing is this shirt. I have foundation on it right here. It's really comfortable and cute. The last thing I got from Pretty Little Thing is this cute little jacket. Kind of disappointed because I thought it was gonna be a little bit more bigger, but it's a little smaller than I wanted. I can work with it, it's okay. I love this pattern. So yeah, that's Pretty Little Thing. All right, second to last store is Urban Outfitters, and I got four things from there. And the first thing I got are these Skechers. Let me just point out real quick that a few people in my sneaker collection said that I only bought them because they're cool now. No, I bought them because I'm obsessed with them. I love how like they're set up, and I don't give a f if people don't like them, you know. I bought them because as soon as I first ever saw the commercial of these Skechers, I instantly fell in love with them, and I didn't care if they were Skechers. So I got these Skechers from Urban Outfitters. They look like this, and it's so cute. I love these so much, oh my god. I got three pairs of pants. I got these black mom jeans. They fit me a little bit long because I am a very short person. I am 5'2". I wish I was like 5'6" at least. And I'm obsessed with them. I'm a size 26. So if you guys were wondering, I'm size 26. I needed some black mom jeans, and so I got them. Yeah. Next pair of pants, I got foundation on them, and I have not even worn them yet. And they fit me a little long. It's cool though. They're this forest green color, and they're so soft. They're gonna be so good for like the winter time, and I'm so excited. And I could just like tuck them into some socks. Just the way I like it. Yes. These are the last pants that I got. Kappa pants, and I'm so happy with them. They got the Kappa detailing right here, and the quality is so amazing. And they have the little string right here, so you could tighten it and loosen it and everything. Again, they're a little long because I'm a very short person. I'm literally obsessed with these pants. Okay, so I'm really just over trying everything on. I'm really exhausted. I tried on a lot of stuff. Last store is Forever 21, and I'm just gonna be trying on three things because I'm really just tired of trying things on. First thing I got from Forever 21 are these scrunchies. I got this velvet one. Ooh, hold on. Scrunchie, and I'm so in love with it. They're so cute. I got that one, and I got these. This pack of three. Like really fluffy, like pastel baby colors, and I love that for me. Next thing I got from Forever 21 is this shirt. It says not interested because I'm not interested. I'm so obsessed with like the colorway because it's literally all my favorite colors in one shirt. Got this in a medium, and I'm so in love with it, and it's really soft. The next thing I got from Forever 21 is this plain gray zip-up sweater, just because I really needed one, and this is literally one of the best purchases I ever bought, you know, and I love it so much. Another thing that I got from Forever 21 is a black box tee that I got in a size medium, so it could fit a little bit more bigger. It has white contrast stitch, and I'm showing you guys right now. Yeah, so I wore it once and I didn't even take pictures for Instagram, which is really annoying, but that's how it looks like. The next and last shirt that I got from Forever 21 is this t-shirt. It's a size medium from the men's section, and I love the men's section. The men's section got like the best things, so it just looks like this. And the thing that really got me, it's just the colorway. I'm like obsessed with blue and green together, and it just looks so freaking cool. And if you follow me on Instagram, you've seen pictures of this, of me wearing this literally right here. This is where I take all my pictures. I love it. So last but not least, my last item of the video are these cargo pants, and they come with this cute belt. Like, it's like a seatbelt belt. It's so cute. I love it. They're so baggy and pretty, and oh, and the quality is amazing. Like, 10 out of 10 recommend. Love them. Like, yeah. Alright you guys, that is it for my video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I hope you guys like got some inspiration or something. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at GoldenTati4Eyes. I will see you guys in my next video. I love you guys so much. Bye. Hey, come out with his bands looking like a hitman, but a nigga trying to hit a lit man. Took it to the bathroom, fuck it through the